we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
Particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.